prosperity. Thing that lasts forever. And I think one of the botchers of prosperity, the guy, Mr. Saffron. In the bank account. The hell does he think he is? Co-founder. Yes. A greedy one. People just never understand. And the verdict of that is
simply, he's just a